The date is April 7th, 2010, and we're in Parsons, Kansas, and 844 is preparing to leave for McAlester, Oklahoma. Parsons was once an important shop town on the old Katy Railroad, and we'll be traveling the Katy's rails today. Our train is once again on a multi-state tour, but we're only going to follow her as far as Fort Worth, Texas. Muskogee, a huge crowd turned out to see the 844.